The next experiment that we'll be executing will be how to implement a BCD up-down counter on a logic controller. As you can see in the video, the logic controller consists of 8-bit input ports and 8-bit output ports, out of which we have selected port B as the input and port A as the output, which means that we'll be using a control word of 82H. So whenever you see that word, control word as 82H in the program, it means that port B is the input and port A is the output. If the control word is 90H, then port A is the input and port B is the output. If your control word is 80H, which generally is for programs which are having only output values like fire and hell, rolling fashion, they require only output ports. So there you'll be using the control word as 90H. So for this particular program, your control word will be 82H. So now we're going to execute the BCD up-down counter. As you can see, the control word here is 82H. So we'll be now coming back to your computer system to execute the program using the basic three commands, MASM, link and debug. So here we've already kept it ready for debug, G. So now here you can see the actual output on 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now it's going back in the reverse direction.